Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. About to film some fakey stuff. Right here, gonna have a little session in my front of my house because it's not that cold. It's only 48 degrees out, so it's okay to ride. But just gonna be practicing Frankie's hot dogs, fakies. Yeah, and ooh, there's a squirrel. You see this squirrel? Wait,
see the squirrel now? It ran under the tire.
Well, there's a squirrel there. It went underneath the tire of the truck.
Oh, that's you.
So, we're gonna be practicing some crank flips, maybe manuals. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get those on film. Fakies off stairs, and maybe fakie hop, you know. Usual fakey stuff. So yeah, let's get to the video. One more thing. I know I just did that fakey, but I went and rewatched to make sure it was a good angle or not. It's okay. And please don't roast me for my bent bars, okay? I know they're severely bent. I need new ones soon. I know, that might be the next thing I'm buying, huh? Watch out for them. Yeah, let's get back to the session.
Oh God. I only tried going up once here, but my front tire's like, you gotta jump too.
Oh, that was a fail.
Nope.
I'm gonna get you guys a better view real quick.
So maybe right here, just for the crank flip part, what I do think.
Oh!
Yeah, I did the crank flip.
It's a weird exit for the fakie, but
yeah, I'm counting it.
So maybe a little manual or two now and there. But yeah, session's gonna be over quick because man, the lighting sucks. Yeah, that lighting sucks. So yeah. Maybe a few manuals, might get them off though, might not. But yeah, let's see what the rest of the session has. I might film me trying to do a few bar spins. I've landed like 4 out of like 100 I've tried. So yeah, I might practice those. Might want to practice them when I get new bars though. These bent ones are throwing me off a lot. So yeah, manual spot. Take 2. Since we just hit 60,000, not 60,000, what am I thinking? That's a long way from now. Since we just hit 60 subs, I'ma do some wheelies, okay? I'ma go get out a different bike and do some wheelies. Cause you know, if you're younger, you're a kid, you like wheelies. So I'ma go do some wheelies on the mountain bike. Okay, we'll get the bike, so I'll be right back
now. Mountain bike from a few videos ago.
So yeah, we're gonna go rip some wheelies and freaking put up my hood because it's starting to get really cold. And yeah, you guys haven't seen my wheelies yet, but I think they're getting really good. So yeah, back to the wheelie session now. We might hop back on the BMX later.